Import meaning: bring goods or services into a country from abroad for sale. Use in a sentence: supermarkets may no longer import cheap jeans from Bulgaria.